Congratulations on season 2. I had to find out.
I was on set, and they said, you have to get called away for a phone call with Kevin. So it was like, oh, this is a big deal. And then he told us in the phone, he's like, how do you feel about doing another season? I'm extremely excited, very grateful.
The interesting thing about the show is there really aren't a lot of other shows like it. They really have a strong workplace element and this huge personal romantic focus. And so we learned so much about Danny, who he is. We're sort of letting the dynamic play out in an interesting way.
So I have to ask about Danny and Mindy. I know there's like some debate about if they should be friends or maybe romantic. So how do you feel about that?
The answer is I don't know, but I love acting with Chris, and he's obviously super sexy. Looks like he'd probably be fun to kiss. He's not offensive to the eyes, for sure.
And there's any hope possibly for Mindy and Jeremy?
We'll see. It depends what happens with Mindy and Danny. I can imagine there might be some sort of some pangs of jealousy on Jeremy's side if that were to emerge as a possibility, so who knows? When you've been with somebody and you're working in the same office, there's always going to be the potential that it might happen again. I think it could be electric. Let's see.
Some fans were thinking maybe something would be going down between Betsy and Jeremy. Could you ever see that?
I know, apparently that is something that people think, but you know, I don't think so. They just live in very different worlds, and so realistically, I think things would have to shift in those characters for it to happen. But you know what? The writers on the show are so smart and so inventive, so who knows?
Everything we've done over the season is to really hone in on what the best balance in the show is. Even among ourselves, we're divided about what's going to happen. We're going to keep everybody on their toes.